dream about what Russia is doing. The last thing that Russia needs is Finland deciding to change its status. They didn't say they're going to do that. But they're talking about what in fact is going on and how outrageous Russia is being. We're finding ourselves in a position where I believe you'll see that there'll be severe economic consequences.
Don't think hard. By night, doth leaders excite? But bombing by day is still A-OK.